Hello students, now we continue with chapter 6 from triangles and part 2. Now we are starting with a theorem, and theorem of this chapter are very important, and we are taking the first theorem of this chapter, that is BPT or Thales theorem. BPT or Thales theorem. If a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle to intersect the other two sides in distinct points, the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. If a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle to intersect the other two sides in distinct points, the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. Look at the given figure. I have a triangle ABC in which DE parallel to BC intersecting AB and AC at point D and E. In triangle ABC, DE parallel to BC. But to prove, the other two sides are divided in same ratio, or AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. In construction, we join BE and CD and draw EL perpendicular to AB and DM perpendicular to AC. Construction, join BE and CD, draw EL perpendicular to AB and DM perpendicular to AC. Now we come to the proof of the theorem. Area of triangle ADE. If I take base as AD, EL is the altitude. By formula for area, half into base into height. Here AD is the base and EL is the altitude. So area will be half into base into height. Similarly, if I take area of triangle BDE, for this BD is base and altitude is EL. So area will be half into AD into EL divided by half into BD into EL. For both the triangles, bases are AD and BD, altitude will remain same. After cancellation, it will be AD by BD. Now we take area of triangle ADE and CDE. Now I am taking AD as area by taking base as AE. If AE is base, DM is perpendicular. So area will be half into AE into DM divided by half into EC into DM. It becomes AE by EC. We get two results. For first, area of ADE by BDE is AD by BD. For second, area of ADE by CDE, it is AE by EC. If you look at the triangles BDE and CDE, they are equal in area because they are on same base, which is the common base DE, and between same parallel lines DE and BC. So area of triangle BDE and area of triangle CDE are equal. We use this third result for 1 and 2 because area of ADE and ADE, both the numerators are already equal for equation 1 and 2. And for denominator, we have proved area of BDE and CDE are equal because they are on same base and between same parallel lines. Therefore, right hand side of 1 and 2 will be equal. So, because left side of equation 1 and 2 equal, because we have proved that area of ADE and ADE equal, BDE and CDE we proved. So, when left hand side are equal, right definitely will be equal. So, we get the result AD by BD is equal to AE by EC. दिस इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ बीपीटी थ्योरम और थेल्स थ्योरम. इफ ए लाइन इज पैरेलल टू एनी वन साइड ऑफ ए ट्राइंगल इट डिवाइड्स द अदर टू साइड्स इन द सेम रेशियो. नाउ वी कम टू द कन्वर्स. इफ ए लाइन डिवाइड्स एनी टू साइड्स ऑफ ए ट्राइंगल इन द सेम रेशियो देन द लाइन इज पैरेलल टू थर्ड साइड. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ आई हैव ए ट्राइंगल ए बी सी AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. It is given, then by converse of BPT, DE is parallel to BC. If line is divided in same ratio, then line will be parallel to the third side. If AD by DB are equal to AE by EC, then DE is parallel to BC. So we can conclude here, if line is parallel in a triangle, we will use BPT. If ratios are equal, we will use converse. We start with exercise 6.2. How to apply BPT? In this question, DE parallel to BC is given. DE parallel to BC given. Find AD. In triangle ABC, DE parallel to BC given. So by BPT, AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. Let me suppose AD as X, DB is 7.2, AE 1.8 and EC 5.4. After simplification, X will be 7.2 into 1.8 whole divided by 5.4 and you get the answer as 2.4. BPT can also be applied as AD by AB is equal to AE by AC. Either AD by DB is equal to AE by EC or it can be applied AD by AB is equal to AE by AC according to the requirement of the question. Let's take the next question. In this figure, some measurements are given. PE 4, EQ 4.5, PF 8 and RF 9. You will check whether EF parallel to QR. So we check the ratios. PE by EQ, it is 4 by 4.5, that is 8 by 9. PF by FR is already 8 by 9. So because PE by EQ is equal to PF by FR, therefore by converse of BPT, EF is parallel to QR. If ratios are equal, the line is. Let's take question number 4th. From 6.2. In this figure, DE parallel to AC given, DF parallel to AE, it is also given. Prove that BF by FE is equal to BE by EC. Now, how we start the proof? First, we check what is given to us. Generally, we start our proof from the given one. Because DE parallel to AC, it is in triangle ABC. By BPT, DE parallel to AC, by BPT, BD by DA is equal to BE by EC. Similarly, DF parallel to AE, it is in triangle ABE, DF parallel to AE, again by BPT, BD by DA, BF by FE. If we compare equation 1 and 2, their left hand side are equal, so definitely right will be equal, BE by EC is equal to BF by FE. I hope you are able to apply BPT and converse. In your homework, you will write and revise theorem and do question 1 to 5 of exercise 6.2. Thank you.